Think we're good. Welcome back to another Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video, and like I said yesterday, it's time to roll and time to guilt. So we're gonna break it up into magic, speed and power. So today's guilts are gonna be for magic. So let's start off with Kiar 13. Now he's pretty much got all the traits I want. So it's just trying to get a higher guilt from the high score challenge. So let's see what I can get. And what trait are you going to give me? Nah. Nah. We don't want that. Okay. Good start. So let's try start training Xion B. Anything to do with aerial, ground, or anything minus 60. So that will be great. Okay. Guess you really want to be a raid medal. Though I don't want you to be a raid medal. Just want you to do damage outside of raids. Come on, give me an aerial ground. I don't know if I want the strength plus 1000, I don't know. Possibly. Nah, just give me that strength then. Just give me that strength. Not going to use you in a raid middle setup anyway. So, yeah, just give me the strength. No. Alright, guilt in time. Let's see what we get. What trait do we get? Troll. Okay, so who's next? I guess you get trait rolled, so that's what I want to see. Very nice. Alright, do I want to guilt Marluxia? I don't know. I'll skip on you. Oh, we got you. Oh, we want to get ground or aerial. 88, it's gone up. Okay. Now just give me a high gale. Okay. Come on. High guilt. Give me max guilt. Okay. You really want me to create raid medals today, don't you? Max guilt. Okay, 95. Can't complain. Alright. On to the rock star himself. What do you do again? Deals fucking more damage to higher HP. Okay, so I just literally just want a high guilt on you. Alright, max guilt. And let's get rid of that. Max skill. Max skill. Actually, let's give you aerial. Max skill. Okay. Skip. Max skill. Come on. 100%, 100%. Give me 100%. Give me that 100%. Give me that sweet, sweet 100%. Not yet. Okay. And damage and raids. That seems to be today's topic for magic is raid damage. 98%. I'm happy with that. Okay. Here you're fully guilted. So it's now on to HD Wisdom Form. And you have poison resist, inflicts more damage and more special attacks use. And you just lower defense down, don't you? Pretty much anything's going to be better than a poison resist, but maybe an extra attack, maybe some negatives. Negatives are always good. Negatives are always good. 136, tier 5, so 150, 14 medals, okay. That's cool. Alright. Damage and raids is better than poison resist. You get another damage and raids, I might just use you as a raid medal. Let's see if we can get that max get on 150. Let's get that frosty end. No. Now you got that strength up. Congratulations. Okay. Now we're going to Terranor. You don't have anything. Yeah, 100. Okay, let's just go with you. This is purely a trait roll. What do you do? Do you raise magic based strength by 3 tiers for 1 turn. Inflicts more damage. The more gauges are 4. Okay, so damage then, I guess. Ground, aerial, strength, whatever. None of this poison resist stuff. You're not really a support medal, but you're gonna give me a max HP. Okay. HP it is then. Alright, and now we've got Sexion B, who already has the trait I want. Let's see if we can't get that full 100% guilt on this guy. Come on, 100% guilt. Okay, 85. No, we don't want that. Come on, higher than 85. Higher than 85. Okay, 90. Okay. Can you do this? I believe in you. Huh, 95, okay. Okay, that's fine, 95. Moving swiftly on to your boy Vexen. Already has the extra attack power. Let's get that 100% guilt, shall we? Come on, he deserves it. He deserves the 100%. Clearly, the game agrees, but not quite. I know he's a defensive medal, but that extra attack is more than defensive enough. Just, you know, get me to that 99 or 100. 91. I think he was 91 before. Two more chances. Come on, give me that. Give me that high guilt. High guilt. High guilt. 99. 100. 100. 99. 91. Okay. I get it, Vexen. I get it, Vexen. I've used you a lot. You've got me very far. You help with difficult challenges, but... you're just a defensive meta. You're not a attacker. At 91. You want to stay at 91. You're not becoming a raid medal. Never, never, never. There we go. Alright. Kyrie. Damage and raids and aerial. Okay. Let's extra attack. Yeah, let's extra attack. And maybe max HP or gauges or something like that. Okay, don't want to move from that, do you? Come on, let's get higher. Let's get 145. Come on, Kyrie. Come on, you're so good for a short time. 135, okay, you went up 15. Top it off. Extra attack. Strength plus 1,000. Okay. Alright, well done, Kari. Well done. Can't kill you. Can't kill you. Well, let's just get you up. You're purely damage, aren't you? Alright. Aerial ground. Good deal. Aerial ground, good girl. Come on. 80? Okay, you've gone up. Okay, max HP 100. Okay. Alright. I got some trait rolling you on. Let's hope for that good trait. Extra attack. Yeah, I guess extra attack would be good. Yeah, you went up. You're a defensive metal car. You're pure defense now. Kia, am I fussed about that? I'm just going to leave that as that. Okay, so you're purely guilt now, aren't you? Oh, let's see how far you can go. Okay, you didn't want to move. Let's see if you want to move again. 100. 92. Alright, 92. Deals flea hits, inflicts more gauges. Okay, you're purely damage. So, ground or aerial. And a high kill for me. Ask and you shall receive. Ground or aerial? Okay, no. My last chance, ground or aerial? Go on, give me 100. Okay, no. Alright, give me ground. No. Oh, not extra attack power. Okay, you're probably just gonna get a broom. this guy. Probably hoping for an extra attack. He's so cheap. Yeah, let's hope for the extra attack. It's purely why we're here. Extra attack. Okay, okay. Interesting. Would prefer an extra attack though. Let's keep the aerial. You're pretty good. Okay. Moving on to Shion. A. See what we can get Shion A. Give me 100%. 94. Quite 100%. Give me some. Okay, no. Yeah, whatever. HP. Okay, Xehanort, it's your turn. Back in the bed though. 86, I don't think you moved. Oh my god, what was with your Q2? Alright. Trolls. Anti-form Sora deals 3 moving power hits, moving targets, status effect. Okay, we just want damage down. What have you got on you? Alright, you're already damaged. Ground or aerial? Aerial or ground? Since I'm never going to use you in raids. No. Alright, ground or aerial? Strength. Alright, let's just take strength. Okay, moving on. This guy's getting a go. Ground, so aerial, I guess. I don't know the right skill. Lost my Lucia, one of my first premium medals. $128. I think he's tier 4, so 130. Oh, that's good. That's good. Alright, no, just give me an arrow to round it off. Strength plus 1,000. Okay. Still won't be using him anytime soon. Mainly because these attribute lists are not the greatest. Back in the day, that was pretty okay. Now, not so much. Alright, illustrate arrow. Let's see if we can get you a ground or aerial. And a nice juicy bonus. $40. Okay. Poison resist. No. Not, we're not about the poison. No. No poison resist today. Alright. Someone else is getting a guilt. Damage and raids, max gauges plus 2. Kari's. Ooh. Has he got a skill? He hasn't got a skill. Yeah, let's see if it works. I was saying Kari EX has kind of screwed everything up, so an extra attack is always useful for these kind of medals. You never know when you're never going to use Kari EX. 101%, could be worse. So let's get rid of the max gauges then. There you go, buddy. And we're moving on to River. Timeless River's Donald. No traits, so let's see what we get. $89, don't think he's moved. Defense. Alright, Come on, Donald, give me something good. 89, 89, 89, 89. Damage. Maxio just plus 2. Stick defense on him. Okay, you slightly got better, I guess. Musketeer Donald. Oh, you're so good. You don't. You're purely here just trying to get him 100%. Okay, that's all you're here for. One of the best early game finishes I had for the longest time. Okay. No. No. Sorry, Donald. So sorry. 44%. Oh, let's get you up, sir. Let's get you up. Let's definitely get you up. Okay, definitely wanted to get up. Oh, ground's pretty good. So there you go. Nothing here, nothing here. Kill settling more powerful hits, I'm guessing. Just a higher guilt range. Just a higher guilt. There we go. Max. Alright, now just aerial or something. Ground or aerial. No, not defense, not defense. Well, that's not bad though. Congratulations. Nope. Guess it's time for Genie. I'm almost coming up to the end. The magic. I'm gonna power through these ones because they're only tier 2s. 50s, 43, that's not bad. Skip. No suspense now. 43, stay the same. Skip that. Come on, round. Oh, okay, Genie. Minis up. We've got a defense boost. What do you have? You also have a defense boost. Okay. Well, since you've already got a defense on you, let's just use you on her. Alright. 70, 40. 42, I forgot they're only tier 2s, aren't they? No, we don't want strength, not for this kind of metal. Just give me a high kill. Okay, or a max kill. Or a max kill. Whatever. Alright, Donald B. Let's get you something good, shall we? Another max skill. No. Oh, yeah, definitely that. Definitely that. Pharaoh's max. King Mickey. Let's go. 41 and 41 and air. Okay. Wisdom form Sora. not HD. Can you get the max guilt that your HD counterpart couldn't achieve? Relatively close. No. We're just gonna keep that. What he's got is good. Okay, Tinkerbell. Don't know why you got an extra attack on you. Let's get that on you. No point for the other one. So, just unlock it. We're probably going to set it anyway. Alright, Yuffie. Let's see what you can do. Let's give that. Can you go higher than 46? Like a max skill 46. Skip. Dumbo. Probably wants an extra attack. Yeah, I guess you're all flying, so yeah, do have damage to Ariel. Donald, eh? I'm a magician, Donald. Let's see what you can get. Can you get another 50? 43, you've gone up by 2. No. Alright, Leon. You're up last. See what you can get. And finally, okay. No, we don't want extra attack power. When we do want it, you don't want to give it to me. Well, that was the magic. Next time it will be speeds, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.